fade. We've seen him take out Sami Callihan with that before, injuring Sami Callihan. And there's MJF. Once again, Ricky Shane Page injuring a man with a twist of fate.
That right arm, as soon as he landed on the mat, that right arm kind of like seized up close to his body.
I don't like the guy, but I never want to see a man injured like that. That's an unfortunate circumstance. That twist of fate is sure devastating from Ricky Shane Page.
We have medical personnel in here, along with Maven Bentley. Trooper Autobahn looking, Ricky Shane Page.
Even Ricky Shane Page is actually checking on the well-being of MJF. That's the kind of man Ricky Shane Page is.
I mean, you know, I might have said some things about MJF, but like you said, I hate to see anybody get injured. No matter.
What a shame.
Must have tweaked his neck when he came down. I mean, it certainly seems like a nerve, like a pinched nerve, maybe. I don't know. I'm just.
Yeah, well, what was it? Was Callahan had it? It was a stinger, right? That was what was the term.
Yeah.
And Ricky Shane Page now consoling the girlfriend of Maxwell Jacob Feinstein. Maria Manic is a mess right now. Wait a sec.
Wait, what the hell?
Are you kidding me?
Oh. Hi. I'm glad you're here. I lost. It's only March though, man, you know? It's gonna be a long year. He got me, he got up on me on that one. But the bigger announcement, I am going to be in TOD this year, the returning champion. And I'm gonna give two people that I think are the best deathmatch wrestlers in the world an opportunity like someone like Danny Havoc gave to me. So my match, the first round, is a three-way. The 2016 King of the Deathmatch winner, John Wayne Murdoch, in the best deathmatch wrestler in Europe, Jimmy Havoc. I'll see you at TOD, boys.